partners to prepare themselves. And he was saying that, you know, hopefully this young Swedish team.
Marlon getting us underway. Top of your picture.
Cool. Love.
Face it.
And he's up against Marlon, right? World champion.
Number one in the world.
World Cup. Multiple times. They push to be the best. They train hard. They travel the world on the woofies.
Both powerhouses in table tennis.
More than everybody else. Speed. Power.
Yesterday. Strong performance there. Considering
they're number one here, they can relax, they can go and enjoy this. Have a go.
Pressure on the Chinese, they have to perform. Simple as that.
7-2.
Spin may have been enough.
8-4. 9-4. 5-10. 10-6.
Down. It's a decent score opening game for Mattias Karlsson. Can he take it further? No, 11, not with forehands like that. Ferocious
this game. Few areas where there were opportunities for the Swede.
Looking very hirsute. Marlon.
Gives you no chance whatsoever. It's almost like he has a different gear. Look at that.
Hong Kong. It's all going on over there as well.
Oh, it's a lovely little. Oh, it's good play from.
Points that he wins. He's like a whirlwind, a dying.
8-3.
Oh, it's a wonder.
4.
It's good for Karlsson.
Oh,
what do you have to
point
do?
The match.
Oh, fantastic from Mattias.
Oh, what excellent a risk, and it paid off. Well, we thought it. Ma attempts to serve out the second game.
What's hit his t-shirt? I think that's a fault. Nine. Yep, he's indicated it too, so. Oh, he did a great flick again, Mattias. Once it.
Take this further. Always found the edge.
You know, he could have come out here a little bit even disappointed in the third game that he didn't get something more.
He's taking a lot of points off the Marlon serve, is Karlsson.
Oh, it's Marlon at his best.
Subjective, but quite remarkable at this stage.
Oh, 2-3.
So.
That's excellent.
4-4.
Say that they don't vary things now and again within a match. Good stuff.
Everything needs quality on it against the pink shirted Marlon.
5.
Second best.
5.
Oh, just.
Good from
six.
Four remaining.
Six.
Couple champions.
7.
And when he turns after the backhand and lines up the forehand, you can almost guess what's going to happen next.